Hey guys, so I decided I would do a more fun video for this video. So turns out I had a legendary chest in the shop, so I'm gonna buy it. The two legendaries I've got so far are two logs, so couldn't get any better. 11 damage, well, 26, and then that costs 5k, so that's never gonna happen. As well as when I play challenges, my legendary cards go back to level 1, so it doesn't even do anything. However, this is my chance to either get Princess, Miner, Sparky, Graveyard, Ice Wizard, Inferno, Dragon Thingy, Lava Hound, and then a repeat log. If I get a log, I'm gonna cry. That's why I kind of was tempted to get back to Arena 8 before doing this, but I don't have time and I can't be bothered. But Lumberjack would have just made it less likely I'll get log. But let's do this. I pray that I don't get a log. Whatever I get, if it's not a log, I will do a quick deck with it or something. Oh shit, yes. Yes. Okay. That's the one I wanted. I'm just telling the clan leader. Oh yes, that is good news. Good news. So I'm gonna put that. I don't know what to replace really. I guess with this deck it doesn't matter that much. I think if I got Princess or Miner, they would have been best case scenario. Other than that, Graveyard. But if I had a graveyard and a princess in one, that'd be amazing. But yeah, that I got lucky. So trying to think which deck to replace. Not tried that one yet, so I'll keep that. I always screenshot my decks before I change them, just so I have a copy. Let's put Princess in somewhere. Ah, we'll make an intentional Princess deck. That'll be a lot more fun. And then I'll put Princess in with Goblin Barrel with and then after that, I'll just get Skeleton Army. That should be enough. Oh no, I don't have any tanks apart from Skeleton Army. I'll switch out the Fire Spirits for the Knight. I think. Or Guards. Yeah, I'll go Knight. Okay, let's try that. I'm not really sure what my aim with this deck is. I don't know how I'm gonna play it, but I am very excited for this. I have not used a card like this before. Okay, so this new red update for charity for AIDS research is a bit. The barely looks different, really. Right, okay. That's what we needed. I don't want to waste the princess though. I need to enjoy how awesome this is. But yeah, So we always mix between Arena 7 and Arena 8, but I'm right now just top of Arena 7, and all I'm doing is testing out decks for videos. I'm sacrificing things, you know? Right. So I know that they're just going to defend the tower on the right as heavily as they can, so I'm trying to get the left one low as well. Because then I can attack either side. So now I'm just... I know I've got constant Fire Spirit spam to help me out. So this is just going really well. This is great. Legendaries, like, you don't need them to do well. I did get Arena 8 without them, but life with them and life without them, I'm enjoying having them a lot. That should be all that I need to do. Boom. Oh, the princess is amazing. Got a very slow attack speed though, but I was expecting my Hog Rider to be my win condition card. I mean, technically it is, but it's not doing all the work. I should have probably done something about that. Although, it just guarantees me 2 crowns, really. I prefer 2 crowns. Boom. Okay, the deck worked really well. And I was against level 9, so that was successful. So this is my new deck, and the golden chest. Everything's going great right now. Close to Arena 8 again. But yeah, that's the deck I... made. I think it's good. There's probably more I can change, but I've got enough air defense where I'm fine, because I've got the furnace, I've got minion horde, and I got princess, so I'm always having something. And then I've got a knight to tank their minion horde and then use my turret to kill the minions if I've not got my furnace, princess, or minions. And then I've got my Hog Rider, princess, and goblins just to spam their turrets. My furnace isn't a high enough level where the second spirit will always hit the tower and damage it, they'll both just die. So yeah, I'm working on my furnace, but pretty successful deck. Now I just need to put them in an order that doesn't annoy me. There we go. I'm very lucky to have that. Very lucky. I think I'm probably just replace it with Firaches anytime, really. And then this one, I don't really want to put Princess in just because it's so solid by itself. But I think I'm set. Anyway, I hope that was fun. I just decided to make a deck with whatever legendary I got, unless it was another log. I have quite a few more ideas for videos, but kind of tired because I've got a cough and a cold, and that's about it really. But hopefully the commentary wasn't too boring, my throat just hurts. But I am working on the videos. I'm gonna do as many as I can, and I hope they're entertaining or at least educational in some way. But I'm going to be doing a few more videos soon enough. I'm gonna try and be a bit more fun in them, and gonna make sure that I get the layout on every video, and maybe work on a Christmas one for December, even though it's already December pretty much, so the layout will need to be the only one you've seen so far, but not the point. Hope you enjoyed, and see you in the next one.